His leash dragging behind him, Papi didn't show up. Still, Silky scratched at our legs and we knew something was wrong. Out onto the street where we three ran in different directions, yelling, Papi, Papi, Papi. One of the borrachitos pointed us under the bridge where he was, a small mound with a swollen tongue. I am not drunk. I am not drunk. And the words stained my hands. The other two ran to the liquor store, came back with a candy bar. We fed it to him there on Silverlink and Sunset with cars honking and folks walking by and Silky dragging his leash behind him. My sisters and I stood our father up, one under each arm. Another took the dog in her arms.